Hey guys, let's go out here with Skyward Sword. There's a basement. It's multi-floored. This is pretty interesting. This is cool. I've been doing a lot of story and stuff. And then after this one, I might just try look purposely look for a side quest to do. Oh god, that's a big one. I get nothing for that. Damn you! Hey, these switches again. There's that door we can go through. Let's explore, though. I knew something was there. I think it's obvious what item we're gonna get here. Gotta continue on to find something we can go use to get on that. Okay, one, do not jump onto lily pads. They will fall off. Two, this is... That was easy. Oh, that's to get back up here, okay. Oh, I have to go down to up like that. Figured out I kill him more and more and more times we fight him. Yeah. That made no sense. But we do not know. There's an X over here. Let's go back out there on this pipe. Well, this water temple, I'm calling it a water temple because it has a lot of water, looks like it's gonna have water puzzles and shit. Will this temple have... actually I'm wondering if this temple will be as annoying as the one in Ocarina of Time, or... semi-annoying as the one in Twilight Princess. You know Nintendo, they just love making their water temples very hard. Confusing. trap. That thing's a fucking trap, man. Looks like we can't do anything in here right now. Can't go on that one. I want that silver. Right now that I know of. So don't even try. It's like a lily pad, not lily pad. Venus flytrap. Here's your little money. Here's your money, you greedy bastard. That was weird. There's X, but I don't know exactly what to do. I know one thing. Trial and error works. Usually. That's it. Up, down, left, right. Trial and error works. Whoa, fucking spider. Hey, spider. What? You guys are gonna drown. Why are you guys hanging around water? Water's your enemy, man. Thank you. nothing. I'm really tired, actually. Oh, I see. Ow. I need to jump off. And flip. Yes. Get in here. Apparently 20 rupees float. Red rupees, or 20 rupees. Oh, it is worth it. Yes. Oh. All right. Now let's go up here. What did the boss is gonna look like? See if there's anything else special around here. No. See, there's something in the middle. There's nothing. It's okay to jump though. Great. What's up with his head? Stop! Oh, shit. I'm using more backflips than I would normally use in a Zelda game. Awesome, I like that fight. Another one of these. I assume we get an item in here before we can go back up. Let me guess, this is the bottom floor. No. But what item do we get here? What is it? We got the whip. The whip? Attached to the end of the whip is a strange glowing sphere light that can latch onto various things. Something you can't reach, target with Z, and swing the remote to snag it with your whip. Snap. Would be good. Damn it. I think that's what I think. Yeah, whatever. No. Or I'm gonna say one thing, the whip is actually pretty cool. That lies beneath the earth. Oh. Okay, we know what we need. Ow. It didn't give me a choice to choose. It just dropped and I pressed B and did nothing. Thank you. Here goes my controller again, like always. I always have issues with every game. I'm so used to swimming controls where you use the joystick. Now you actually have to use the motion plus to do your shit, your bidding. So I'm like, why is it not going up? But I'm using my joystick. No one told me these things would be, There we go, now we know how to beat him. Wait for its cell to go down. But we lost my shield. It was upgraded too. God damn it. We got a better shield than a piece of shit wooden shield, and eventually we all get the I remember now. Secret shield when we have the money. I see, we can reflip them back to normal. Do that. And that stops that. Which allows us to go down into the water now. Go down this fish mouth thing. Good U-turn. Jones, more like Indiana. No, Indiana. Again. Not chasing, not running away from boulders, but having a rip. Whip, yes. Where are we? We're not anywhere near the second basement yet. Great. Ow. You're a banned mob! You get whipped. How dare you use arrows against me? They're not electric. Oh, great. Now, gently. There you go. Got her. You know, butterflies. Anything down here? Looks like something we have to drain soon. Hey guys! You're dead. And you're dead. Well. You're good now. Ooh. Actually, you want to go this way. I don't see any bombs. He got me right there. Wow. My head's been rubbing against the spinning platform. I thought I jumped up on. Damn it! I think I almost like you have to actually have that green potion shit. Spitting bullshit. There we go. Kind of challenging, actually. Looks like something I can whip. Dad? Come here. I see something on there that should not be there. That. Vortex? More like... Holy shit, 34 minute video, holy shit, I don't know. See you in the next episode, bye.